स्टूडेंट्स, गुड मॉर्निंग. टुडे वी डू द ईवीएस रिवीजन ऑफ चैप्टर नंबर 18, अ हाउस लाइक दिस. ओके, सो यू हैव टू गिवन सम रिवीजन क्वेश्चन आंसर्स फ्रॉम दिस चैप्टर. ओके, सो वी डिस्कस दिस क्वेश्चन आंसर्स फर्स्ट. सो क्वेश्चन नंबर 1, फिलिंग द ब्लैंक. फर्स्ट, अ फिलिंग द ब्लैंक हाउस इज मेड अप ऑफ बैम्बो एंड स्ट्रॉ. ओके, यू हैव टू फील द प्रॉपर वर्ड इन दैट फिल इन द ब्लैंक. ओके, second, an igloo is a house made up of filling the blank. third, a still house is made up of bamboo filling the blank. fourth, a filling the blank house is made up of bricks and cement. okay, next is question number 2. match the following. you have to given the two columns and you have to match the proper column 1 to column 2. okay, so first in column number 1 you have to given, first is kacha house, second is 10th house, third is stilt house and fourth is igloo. Then A is campers, B is hut, C is skimos and D is bamboo pillars. Okay, next question number 3, write T for true and F for false for false statement. You have to given the following statement and you have to identify whether the statement is true or whether the statement is false. Okay, so first is houses in cities are made up of stones or wood. Second, there is very less population in the cities. Third, in Rajasthan, walls of houses are plastered with mud. Fourth, shelter is a big problem in big cities. Okay. Next is question number 4. Answer the following question. You have to given some question and you have to revise and you have to learn the question and do the writing practice at your home. Okay, so first we discuss the first question is, what is your house made up of? Aapka jo house hai wo kin kin cheezon se bana hai. Okay, then question number 2, why are houses made up of, made on bamboo pillars? Third is, why are houses in hilly areas made of stones or wood? Then fourth, where are still houses found? So this is all the revision question answers. You have to revise properly and do the practice work at, your home. Okay, so next chapter is chapter number 19. So the revision of this chapter we will discuss in the next video.